Hey, this is Mike Acosta with BPM Supreme in video number 4 in our brand new how-to series called Walkthrough, where we show you how to navigate the BPM Supreme website and use all of the features to the fullest. Today, we are taking a closer look at some of the extra features and unique functionalities on the BPM Supreme platform, such as full screen mode, search, crate, and download history. So let's get started. Full screen mode gives you the ability to experience BPM Supreme in full screen from your web browser. To do so, just get into the user drop-down menu and click Enter Full Screen. To exit from full screen mode, you can find the option in the same place you entered it. Go into the user drop-down menu again and just click Exit Full Screen or by hitting the Escape button on your computer keyboard. We also reviewed the entire user drop-down menu and My Account section in a previous video, so be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel below to find that video and others like this one. Now let's go over the search functionality of the BPM Supreme platform. When you are searching for tracks, or one specific track, you have a few different options to help you fine-tune your search. The first is to simply use the search bar located at the top of the page. This is great for quick searches when you already know what you're looking for. For example, if I want to find the latest Drake tracks on the site, I just type in Drake, and all of the tracks by him will appear in a list ordered by relevancy to my search query. The next way to search and fine-tune your search is to use the search boxes on the right-hand side of the page. This area is our advanced search, where you can refine by category and genre, and then even further narrow down the search by selecting song version, a BPM range, and key. The final drop-down here on the advanced search boxes allow you to sort the search results by date, artist, title, or BPM in ascending or descending order. The last two boxes here on the right-hand side are options to filter through Serato Flip Tracks and Roland TR Ready Tracks. A little background. Serato Flip Tracks are songs with cue points, edits, and versions loaded directly into each track. Similarly, TR Ready Tracks are song files that are grid verified by BPM Supreme's in-house team of audio editors and quality assurance experts and ready to use with Serato and Roland's TR Sync features. The final way you can search on the BPM Supreme platform is with quick filters. These are the actual clickable links that appear in track lists on the site. You're able to click on any artist name, genre, release date, BPM, or key, and you will be brought to a new search with criteria similar to what you clicked on. For example, if I click on The Baby inside a track list, I will be brought to a page with search results for just The Baby. Or if I want to see more tracks that have a similar BPM to a certain track, say 100 BPM for example, I click on 100 and I will get to a new page with a list of tracks that are at 100 BPM. Okay, so now that you have a good handle on using the search bar, advanced search, and quick search functionalities, let's take a look at another great feature of the BPM Supreme platform, the crate. Think of the crate as your virtual shopping cart for music. It's a great place to add music to as you're browsing, and then download when you get back to Wi-Fi or when you're done browsing and adding tracks. So let's go into new releases and see how we add a track to the crate. Once you have a track that you want to add, click on the three red dots next to the desired track. This will open a dropdown of all the different versions of that track. Find the red plus sign next to the version of the track that you want to add to your crate and click it. The song will then be added to your crate. Once you've added a song to your crate, the plus sign will turn into a minus sign. You'll also see the number of tracks in your crate change by the crate icon at the top right-hand side of the screen. If you want to remove a track from your crate, you click the minus sign and the track will be removed. So now you've added tracks to your crate. How do you get to your crate? Simple. Refer to the icon at the top right-hand of the screen. It even looks like an old school crate that you would normally store vinyl in. The number shown here will always reflect the number of tracks that are currently in your crate. Once you're in your crate, there are different ways you can download your music. If you want to download individual tracks in your crate, all you have to do is click on the download icon next to the corresponding track. You can also download all the tracks in your crate by clicking Download Batch towards the bottom of the page. Please note that Batch Downloads allows you to download 500 megabytes at a time. We do this so in case there is any interruption with your connection, you won't lose thousands of megabytes of music that you spent precious time adding to your crate. Also, it's important to note that once you've downloaded a 500 megabyte batch, those downloaded tracks will be cleared out of your crate and you'll be ready and able to download the next batch of songs. Additionally, once a crate download has finished, you will receive an email with a download link to your crate, which will be active for 7 days. This is just another way that we want to help you save time in case there was an interruption in your original crate download. Now, say you want to remove a song in your crate. To do so, all you have to do is click on the trash icon next to the corresponding track. To remove all tracks in your entire crate or a certain category in your crate, you will find a clickable Clear All button right next to the Download Batch button. All right, now you know the basics of how to use the crate. Let's take a look at one final feature that's unique and helpful. On the left sidebar, you will see the different categories your crate is divided into. If you want to download tracks in a specific category, you can easily click on the category, and it will show you those songs in that particular category. This is great for special events or certain gigs where you know you will need a specific genre of music. You can easily use this feature to create set lists as well. In this view, you also have that option to individually download or batch download. The last extra feature we're going to cover in this video is download history. Download history is a feature available exclusively to BPM Supreme Premium members. This feature can be accessed by clicking into the user drop-down menu and finding it in the My Account section. You will find your download history on the left side panel once you are there. Download history shows you everything you have ever downloaded as a BPM Supreme member. These tracks can be divided into categories just like your crate. If you ever have a time where you for some reason lose all of your music, you can easily find all your tracks right here and download them all over again. We hope you enjoyed this walkthrough of some of BPM Supreme's best extras and premium features. For more videos like this one, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for updates. Once again, this is Mike Acosta with BPM Supreme, and thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.